Hello everyone and welcome back to Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows. Now I gotta do this thing, and I've got a sheet, so yeah. But anyways, we're going here, because we got enough stuff for him here. Just in time. I've set our coordinates directly to a faraway trove of treasure and armaments. First of all, it's completely unguarded. I want to believe you, Percy, but our last direct flight was directly into the ocean. I remember this. We went through this already. I can't remember. Blah, 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 blah. There. How many cypher coins were that? I don't know. Perfect! Now that's one beautiful torsion rod! Hop aboard, and the spoils are as good as yours. Oh, Jesus! I suppose I asked for this. Oops. Whoops. It's Plague Knight! Now's our chance! Everyone get him!
Ugh. Percy couldn't hit the broadside of a barn.
Oh, this seems bad. You're cornered! Lay down your chemical weapons and come quietly.
Quiet, he says. Total silence! Boom!
Okay. Nope, not that button. This one. Would that be good? I don't know. Try the tracer powder. Oh. Yep. Ouch. Yep. Ah, you missed. The tracer is bad. Don't use the tracer. That's not so bad. Thanks for coming at me four at a time. Really makes this a lot easier on me. Ouch! I've been hit! But I regenerated the health. Ouch. Okay, maybe try something a little different. Now that worked well. Okay then, that was that.
Everyone knows the bomb is mightier than the sword.
Minions, join me! The armor outpost is ours!
Whoa. You hearing that rumble?
Oh, the airship's flying away. Hey, look, it's Chester. It's the aerial anvil! Looks like a full load of cowards! Let's take their things! Awesome. Minion, check out these palatial homes. So this is how the other half lives? Hmm. Oh, damn it. Hip, hip. Yes, Chester? Psst. Hey, green guy. I'm loaded with deals that'll blow you away! Why not have a look? Sure, what do we got here? Ah! Sure, because I have a thing for that, so big boom, press Y. Potent explosion with a far-reaching radius. Awesome! Yep. And Staff of Surging. Sounds good enough. What else we got? Big tonic bag holds up to 10 health slugs. Awesome! That'd be cool. Attack in succession with quick staff swipes. Can't get that though, so might as well get the big tonic bag though. Now I can carry up to 5 of those. So, this thing. That's a big boom. Minion, do you think that fancy stuff does hoods? I've been thinking about having my blast proofing taken off. Why would you have it taken off? Hello, bird person! All hail the Tropical King! Yeah, sure. That's pointless for me, though. I have 9 gold, good god. Since I can't talk with the Tropical King, so... If they're not cowards, they're chickens! I'm a rooster, sure, and I've invested in half this town. Do as you must, but I'm unflappable. Good for you. Hello there, Mr. Hat.
Ah, so you're the one who's scaring off all my customers.
It's enough to make a haberdasher flip his lid.
Do you do hoods? I could use a blast-proof lining on mine.
You miscreant! Hoods? That's not even a proper hat. No structure, no support, no flair.
Hats are a waste of felt, old man. They fall off in the wind. Hoods are objectively more utilitarian.
How dare you, sir? I demand satisfaction. How about you?
Oh boy. Of course, this is... That's not what I meant to do. Ouch. That just went over there. Let's throw it directly at him. That seemed to work a bit better. Okay. Ouch! What are you throwing at me? God damn it. Actually hit him. Okay. With how much he moves, I need to resort to the sentry. Ouch! No, God! He threw it directly at me. Ah, God. No! Oh, God! No! Yep. Ouch. Yep. Hold on. Let me just get a couple of these things. No. Just hold. Okay, have at me. This way, please. No, don't just stand there. And my medicine wore off. I don't... medicine. Whatever. That thing. There! Hooray! That wasn't overly hard. I almost died. You know. There, through combat, I've proved my superiority of... hoods.
Wow. For a geezer, you should put up a fight.
How'd you get all those moves?
Yeah, well, my hats aren't mere fashion accessories. Each one bestows great powers upon me.
Whoa.
Powers?
I'll take 10 of your finest hats, then.
Sadly, the powers are unique to yours truly. It'll only make you look powerful and classy.
Oh, blast. Well, see you later then.
Indeed.
That went well. Well, that was an interesting diversion. Move this way, please. Thank you. I'll personally have some magical sheets for you. But first, Yes, I'd like... a bunch of these. There, now I have 10. Awesome.
Oh, my ally. That's 6 sheets of 6. Wow.
500 gold for each. Okay. Well, got some music. Good, Oolong. What do we want? What do we have? Art through adversity. Song for appreciating art. Why so crazy? Very good. Yep. On to the ascent. Then, in the next episode, I can deal with this thing here, and then the final level. Oh boy. Oh no. Excuse me, I'm leaving. How do I... No! Ah! God damn! Well, I can always really tell this is going to go well. No! Screw that! What the hell? Go back! Do what I want you to do. Good. Damn it! Hit it! God! No! Hit it! No! God damn! God! Frick! God damn! No, you don't! No! No! Die! It was not this freaking hard as Shovel Knight! What's this over here? Oh, there's another way around. God damn it! Naked! No! It's upped! Excuse me, I'm just going this way because screw you! No! God! Damn! We're going down here! And there's going to be a frickin' checkpoint! If there isn't... Oh, boy. God damn it. Checkpoint! Finally! Okay, not what I wanted to do, but okay. It's another one of those ninja guys. No! Why do I have to land on the stupid thing? My float burst! It freaking stopped! Oh, that's good, Rat. Very attractive. I'm sure you'll go far in life with that weird freaking thing you did. Hi there. And these are the archer ones, so. No, you don't. You know what? Let's test it, shall we? No! I can't land on lava with that stupid thing. Why was I ever thinking that something that made me invulnerable would allow me to walk on lava? That's just stupid. At the very least, you know, it should have functioned somewhat like water, right? Nope. What the? Prick. Also, I turned my microphone down a little bit for this one. Just because, generally, my microphone's really loud compared to the game. I don't know if this is better or worse. Oh, God. Curse, so close and yet so far. Just die, please. Just... die. What the? No! No! No, no, no! Why can you jump? Why is that a thing? Get the... freaking get it. Get it! What the hell? Grab it! God! Now where the frick did you come from? Back, foul beast! God damn it. Well, at least you're in the lava now. Oh boy. Nope. No! No, no! God damn! No! Why is there a freaking fire right there? Why must that be a thing? Good. Now how? That didn't drop. There, now it dropped. Oh, God! No! This drop isn't, like, right below me. It's... goddamn. God! Checkpoint! Oh! Oh, what the... oh, God. Hi. Why did you not die? No! What the... what the... there! Can I just go over it? Yes, I can. Well then, you know, screw you, game. No! Not you! Okay. What the hell? What are you? Oh God. Oh, I can't do this. No! No! What the? I throw three bombs. That should be good enough. You know what?
Screw you!
God damn! I just screwed myself over that time. Let's do this thing. Let's not screw it up so bad this time. Up, I'm already off to a wonderful start! There we go, that's what it should have happened every time! God damn it! I get impatient because I do it so often, so many times, I keep dying! I want to just have it done and freaking over with! No! God damn! This game. This freaking game. My voice. My throat is now it feels raw from just how much I yell at this game! No, you. No! God damn! No! No! I made it through! There we go! Oh, no you don't! Okay. And we just slowly glide down. Catch this. And, okay, good. Just trying to get worried there. And we'll go down and get this freaking cypher coin because, you know, no challenge too great that I can't screw myself over. God damn it. Get the freaking piece of paper! There, checkpoint. Oh, god damn it! I jumped! I freaking jumped! But Plague Knight sucks at jumping! God damn. Alright, this part. Haha. Ha-ha-ha. I died so many times here as Shovel Knight. Ouch. No. No. No! 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 No jump! What the f***? Just jump! Oh, god damn! He can't jump as high as Shovel Knight. Even with two double jumps. Or with a single... With a double jump, he can't jump as high as Shovel Knight. Oh, god! Just let me... through! No! Not god! Screw you guys! Oh, god. You know, just... the music sheet... not worth it. You know, you'd think this would be... easier... as freaking Plague Knight, because... you know, he has more... vertical capabilities... than... Shovel Knight. God damn you, freaking rat. I just. No, God. Oh, God. I just can't. I have to. Did I make it? God! Can I please move on now? God damn bomb. Checkpoint. Well, this is the feast where everyone was. Hello, can I take my seat? Or do I have to fight all you guys?
Oh, look who's shown up to our little soiree.
I don't know how to pronounce that.
You're late on your membership dues, Alchemist.
And now the time has come. Oh god, ow!
Shovel Knight! You let him here too? What madness is this?
We'll deal with him soon, but first, I want to know why Plague Knight is showing his mask around here.
Yes, you've stolen all of my essence, you maniac. All I have left is my wits.
Now Shovel Knight's sitting where Plague Knight was supposed to sit. I'm gonna have to beat them all, aren't I? That's not how it happened with Shovel Knight.
Spectre Knight, unlike wits King Knight, you actually have some essence. It's merely weakened.
We were strong as them!
We were strong as a team, but you just care for you. For shame. I don't know. It's words.
Might makes right. Isn't that the Order's motto? I just took some initiative.
We'll never stand for this. You're gonna pay for what you've done, Plague Knight.
Pass the salt.
And I need to defeat all of these assholes again. What strategy was it for this guy? Oh god. Generally just leech liquid is the only thing I can, because of reasons. Yep. Ouch! God damn it, you dropped. Ow! Where are you gonna go? What are you gonna do? No, god damn it! God! Where the... There! He's gone. Can I... Okay, who's next? Ooh, I get a thing. How nice of you. Spectre Knight, huh? Oh look, we got platforms now. You know what, bosses like this, just... Cluster Powder just seems to work the best on bosses. Not that one, that's not the one I wanted. What the hell? Oh. Yeah. Ouch! Ouch, god damn it. You gonna come this way? Ouch. Okay, yeah. Ow. Yeah, Sentry isn't really doing me any favors here. Yeah, this isn't too hard. That was easy. And there go the skeletons. Good! And spikes. I hate spikes. I'm fairly certain I've made that known. Oh, come on. Take him! Oh god! God damn it. He blocked it with a frickin' snowball. No! Spikes! And now I need to go through all that again. I did first time as Shovel Knight. Hello. Well, I don't have to go through it all again? I just start with the next guy? Or with this? That's interesting. At least they, you know, are somewhat forgiving. God damn! Oh god! Quit hitting me! Just die already! Good God, I was about to die on spikes. That's another one down. No, I have to go back to him again. F*** you. You know, and everything else about this game being been, you know, just forget that. Oh God. No! 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 God damn it! No! Get! Frick! Just die! Next! Tinker Knight, huh? Well, this is ridiculously easy, and I'm failing horribly at it. Ouch! God! What the... Can you just kill him? There we go. You're gonna bring in your tank? Good! This is easy! Nope, not that one. I want my leech liquid back. So that I can heal. There we go. There we go. Easy. Easiest thing in the game. Oh boy. Ouch. Let me get the stupid... There we go. God damn it. God damn it with your fanfare, just die. You're not one that I take seriously or actually have any real challenge with. And Spectre Knight. Hi there. Ouch! Oh God. God damn it, just... This wasn't this hard last time. Yeah, sure, just make it dark. That'll fix all of your problems. There! Perfect! Mole Knight! Good! No, don't throw it up, throw it at the thing. Oh boy. Oh God. Dang it, where is he popping up? There? I can't throw one at him. Okay, he's invulnerable while he does that. That sucks, and that's cheating. God damn you! Oh God. I don't think the cluster is the right choice for him here. God damn it, no! I can't even hit him because he just keeps moving and he keeps throwing projectiles that block him. Okay, come down here. There we go. You actually got hit a little bit there. But I'm dying. Ouch! They don't even hit him. He's going too fast. God damn it! I can't get any freaking health flat back because I can't hit him! God damn it! How the... How did I do this last time? God! Where are you? Nope, wrong one! There! Take him out! God damn it! Every time I bring the frickin' thing to my face! No! There! Finally! F*** you! Now don't you dare take a step! No, you do not! I'm getting that freaking turkey! Guess you're just bringing your shit back in the back there, that's fine. Hit him! God damn it, I need to use the freaking sentry, otherwise I'll never touch him. Now aim at him. God. I'm just gonna stay up here. There, that better? There! Now Shovel Knight, who is gonna be by far the most, you know, dangerous probably with all of his stuff. So what? Shovel Knight just hallucinated taking out all those bad guys? Ah, oh, boy. Say hello to Big Boom for me, Shovel Knight! Okay, that's a big area, but it's not really doing much damage. I actually hit him there that time. Awesome. Damn it, he healed. Oh god. No! At least I got some health back there. Yeah, so just walk straight into it. That works too. I'm not sure if that's actually the best choice. No, he hit it! God. Yeah, see, he's bringing up his deck is more than I ever did a Shovel Knight. But then, as I'm a... Oh, there we go. So what, Shovel Knight just hallucinated beating all those guys. Oh good, now I'm down here. Hi guys.
Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you?
Yeah, that's the choice I made. I wonder if it remembers that. Probably not, because it's this completely different save file. Now that's what I call a party. Enjoy the cleanup.
Oh, God. That's it for this episode. Good God, that was... Oh, my God.
Oh, my throat. Anyways, that's it for this episode of Shovel Knight. Oh boy. Only one more episode left. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll catch you all later.